When I was young and foolish, I went off on my own. I wandered down to Boston town, where I found the combat zone. Oh, the combat zone, the combat zone. You're on your own in the combat zone. Well, the neon lights were flashing on the ladies passing by, dressed in their elastic fashions, plastic mascara on their eyes. And the music was all around me. There was dancing in the street, everybody living like there's no tomorrow. Oh, the combat zone, the combat zone. You're on your own in the combat zone. Well, I stepped into a barroom, though it now may seem absurd. I flashed my last 50 bucks in front of a barmaid, was observing me like a cat observes a bird. And she took me to her hotel room, where she served exotic teas. She took my 50 bucks, my leather boots, and my graduation watch, and she never even said combat zone, the combat zone. You're on your own in the combat zone. Well, I woke up in the morning in the alley by the door, next to the guy I saw dancing in the street the night before. And all the ladies passing had aged in the light of day, with their high-heeled shoes wrapped in newspapers. They were stained with mascara and hairspray. And then a beggar grabbed me, said, "Son, I've had it bad. I didn't have much to begin with, but I lost what I had." And he held me as I tried to escape him. He said, "Son, I don't know your name, but it'd be okay living like there's no tomorrow, if tomorrow never came." Oh, the combat zone, the combat zone. On your own in the combat zone. Well, I still remember that barmaid singing as she led me through the bars, how we live in the land of cheap women, expensive cars. So that there's the end of my story. I'll leave you on your own. But whether you're buying or selling, my friend, remember, you're in the combat zone. Oh, the combat zone, the combat zone.